Arsenal have unveiled a bronze statue of legendary former manager Arsène Wenger outside Emirates Stadium. He helped the Gunners to win many trophies during his reign from 1996 to 2018. He joins five other Arsenal legends with statues outside the ground, such as Tony Adams, Dennis Bergkamp, Thierry Henry, Herbert Chapman, and Ken Friar. But did you know? Arsène Wenger is the most successful manager in FA Cup history, winning the competition 7 times.